This is a fun one, just because I haven't tried it yet. This is the new FBBC square, which is, in my opinion, quite a bit harder than the Chad stuff I bent certified on. It's a 6.5-inch. Feels harder than the easy coab. So it's probably like upper sixes, low sevens, but I'm not really sure. I'd be curious to have this calibrated, if anyone's calibrating. Same with new coab stuff. It's fucking stout. I've bent the seven to this for volume, but I've never tried a 6.5. That's a little bit on the flat. Stop it, stay up the whole way through. It doesn't let up like most four holes. This feels like triple bottom. Oh, it's obviously not, but Jesus. Thank you. Ooh, that's one of one fresh that would have gone down pretty easy, but my hands are freaking trashed. Wound up on that edge. Anyway. Woohoo!